marketing search fraud is actually working this time. Hey, last time we played Invasion, search fraud didn't work for me. I mean, get fraud. And now it's working fine. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just downloading the files. I'll be in a second. I think
there's like 2 minutes left.
Five seconds is great. Okay,
let's go.
Someone should put Rock Tumbler back in the call. Oh, find the
video game.
Video juegos.
Yeah, games.
Yeah, heavy metal music. Oh! Oh yeah, I'm feeling awesome! Ah!
Hell yeah!
Yeah,
hell yeah! Like... yeah. Calm down, Panarone.
Jesus Christ, who is that?
That's me.
With an authentic accent.
No, I'm Danish, so that wasn't an authentic.
Hey, what's the name of the server?
It's Invasion Party.
I'm an enemy.
So, this is Infinite Lives? Excellent. Don't have to worry about anything. And don't have to worry about getting lost in mazes.
This is the kind of server I like. Yeah, oh damn it, I died.
No worries. Just respawn right back where you started. I mean, where you left off.
Sorry, what? I can't hear you. Oh, incoming fire!
More bullets, more fun.
Ah. Hey, you're huge! That means you got huge guns! Ah.
Got your tickets to the gun show?
It's calmed down, this game's like 12 years old.
But it's still visceral action.
This blood is so realistic, I feel like I'm right on the action scene.
This is how every game should be. I mean, it got in plenty of enemies.
Every game, even city builder games, like the latest Anno game, should be just fucking enemy waves. Oh cool, a plasma gun.
You wanted this. Oh goodness gracious me, Revenants immediately.
Yay, I'm in!
Yeah!
Hey, what's the name of this squad?
Delta Invasion. Ah. I didn't know we were recording. Hey, I found a soul sphere. Soul sphere.
Oh no, killed immediately. Good god, what are those things?
What things?
Black Mancubi.
Well, they're Black Mancubi, just like you said.
Sweet.
I prefer the fat shotgun dudes. These are quite funny. They're getting killed by cyber demons after like almost beating a maze. Those maps got a bit ridiculous. Hey, grenade launcher.
Victory!
This game's very violent.
Yeah!
Video games.
Oh yeah, that was awesome, man!
Motorcycles.
Nothing's more awesome than motorcycles.
Motorcycles killing demons. This is living.
It was doing a wheelie, right?
Meow. Well, yeah, it was
Siege
a
from dungeon.
Oh no, this dungeon is sieging out the outside.
We are being seized by the dungeon. Somebody's freaking out there.
Whoa, somebody's like...
What the
heck?
Somebody's having a connection problem.
How does it look like a sperm trying to reach an egg?
Okay.
Look at the icon! It looks like a sperm trying to reach an egg!
Here to fight. We're not putting a whole lot of effort into the siege from dungeon.
This is making me want to play Dungeon Siege, ha ha ha.
This is making me want to shoot up a school. Oh yeah, I went there.
This is I making me want to worship my devil. Job makes me want to shoot up a school every day.
Well, I don't think that's very healthy.
No, it's not.
Why would you want to shoot up a school? Like, for reals.
Goon gracious.
Oh no, I just got the minigun and I died!
God, how many HP did... How many hit points do these black Keiko demons have?
A whole bunch.
It doesn't matter, we have miniguns!
We have all the guns in the world.
6,000 bullets a second! Got them, nice.
I see the one guy. Oh yeah!
Oh, grenade launcher, yes!
That don't sound good.
Does a grenade launcher do more damage than the rocket launcher? So why would you use it?
If you needed to angle a shot. If you need to angle a shot.
God, why would you need to angle a shot in Doom of all places?
If there was like a dangerous... I don't fucking know, I don't...
Oh, I've got infinite lives. Better take this situation tactically.
I don't even use the grenade launcher.
Die when someone walks in front of you. That's a good point, anyway. Oh no, you do get killed.
I enjoy dying like every single second step I take. Like, I just did it twice in a row.
Whoops.
I do declare.
Oh, it's the outside.
That bzzz sound, where is it from now?
Sounds like a new sound effect.
Yeah, but where is it that sound effect is from? I know I've heard it before, I just can't remember where.
It's a really generic sound effect. It's probably been used in millions of places.
Oh god, where did it all come
from? Hope this helps.
Who's it?
What?
Oh. Oh no, I spawned right in the middle of a crowd of monsters.
I spawned right outside the maneuver first.
Don't be Telefraglin' me.
Telefranklin.
Telefraggle Rock.
Jesus Christ! There's a lot in here.
Good.
Not as much as in some of the other invasions we've played in the past.
I think my favorite invasion is still that really weird one that had like
the stand the golems. Level.
We have
Strife and Duke Nukem.
I really like the part where those gigantic like golems came out of fucking nowhere and started throwing rocks.
That was awesome.
Wait, no,
that's
still
my favorite invasion.
Talking about?
We got the pieces! Moon piece! Oh, go! Stand up on the switch! Go! No, don't get out!
What?
I don't know. I got some babies up and they're playing Lego Indiana Jones. So I'm trying to tell them how to be proud.
You're giving insider info to babies.
I got my sister Lego Star Wars for her birthday. She's enjoying it.
When I got my 360, it came with Lego Indian Kung Fu Panda.
I bet Lego Indiana Jones is better.
You would be right, sir. Or madam.
Goon, sir.
I do like all the zany extra weapons that Skulltech has.
Doesn't really have a lot of zany extra weapons. Like one's just an upgraded chain gun.
Upgraded chain gun.
And the grenade launcher and the railgun.
Yeah, the grenade launcher and railgun are like the only zany weapons.
And the BFG 10K.
I guess.
Hey, what does the BFG 10K do?
Isn't that 10K like just a plasma rifle that's really like powerful? Huh? Alright, yeah. I remember I doing that quite often now.
It's a weak rapid fire BFG. I use it. But the thing is that in most invasions, sir. Most, like, especially invasion, usually don't put it in. Like, on a couple of maps, it might be like a super hard secret somewhere.
That's a map pack with the church level at all the guns, so, like, quite in the open. Yep. Oh, it's be fun even though it's like...
There's like 9 people on the server, but there's like nobody in this call.
I'm
what's
here.
The heck?
Oh yes, I'm down
here.
This is killing stuff to concentrate about talking.
I'm just
pros
quiet.
Don't come.
I just don't have
I
much
tried
to say.
Way too much to be healthy.
We gotta make jokes like 24/7 to make this an entertaining video to get all the fives in the Let's Play subforum.
Man, I fucking love fives.
The only thing I love more than fives is fan art. Who's gonna draw some Doom fan art?
I'll draw some Doom fan art.
But you're part of the Let's Play gang. You can't draw fan art for yourself. I'll
draw some
dumb
fan art.
I think
you've got to
try drawing a picture of
Doom
Patrol of a room just filled with cyber demons.
Nuts. Dot one, a fan tribute.
A realistic depiction of a level.
I won't let the fact that I'm a terrible artist hinder me at all.
Well, it doesn't matter if you're terrible, you just have to, like, defend your terribleness. Like, say it's not a decision.
The motorcycle
who
ran
lets,
over a dog.
Who let the dogs out?
Move!
Sorry about that. I've got all sorts of guest commentators here.
Guest commentators in this video. A dog.
Why, yes.
Jump the hell up!
Dogs can't tell if you.
They can understand, though. Look at her, she knows what she's done.
Shut up, dog, you're hurt. You're hurting my Let's Play reputation. God damn it, I'll have you spayed.
This is a lot of
big man on campus. I had to turn down this music.
The only music I like in Doom is episode 1, map 1.
I don't have the music going. I usually just turn on iTunes, but I forgot to do that this time.
Yeah, I'm doing that whenever I'm not playing episode 1, map 1, which is the case right now.
So it's the Master of Puppets clone?
Yeah, it's the best song.
There's something up there, but I don't know what it is.
Oh, what?
What?
I got more ghosts than that.
Damn it!
How about some NWA?
Oh, yeah. What song are you playing?
Straight Outta Compton. Starting from the beginning.
Okay, I don't have the entire album. I only have the songs that I like. What? Was wave one like two guys?
Oh,
yeah, it was.
Hey, God.
Eight shotgun. Eight.
Second wave, four guys. Watch out. Uh-oh, it's a shotgun guy.
If I ever make a WOD, then this song is going to be like the soundtrack to the first map because it's so
hip-hop does
what? Crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube.
That's a very good impression of Ice Cube you've got there.
Thanks.
Here's a murder app to keep you all dancing with a crime record like Charles Manson. This is my impression of Ice Cube. I'm still working on it.
How did Ice Cube go from like NWA to making like family comedies?
What?
Yeah,
he was in a movie called Are You There Yet? I mean, Are We There Yet? Which is like...
That sounds great.
It's like a kid's road trip movie.
Ice Cube.
God damn it. Whoever is the shotgun guy model is fucking me up.
Yeah, it's Maxwell Adams.
Oh, that's Maxwell Adams. Damn it, Max! Huh.
Yeah, I think he's in the call. Like, he's just like not talking. Oh?
You know.
Well, fuck him. Fucking LP Superstar thinks he's too big for us.
He is.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm new to the LP scene. I don't know how his ranks go yet.
He's like rank 11, and there's only 10 ranks.
It's a Nazi guy just chilling out here in the corner. But when you posted it. But when you edit them.
Oh.
I mean, you're going to get so many subscribers. Yeah, you are going. This is a used vocal, right?
he's gonna post all this video uncut 10 minutes at a time. Oh, I'm sorry, 10 minutes 59 seconds.
Raw and uncut.
Doom, unblogged.
Unblogged, what?
Four clients, one, what?
Uncut and uncensored.
This is a very dirty game. There's going to be a no Doom LP real soon. Oh, I'm actually getting a FPS lag.
Well, there is somewhat that shouldn't be seen by most people.
Wow.wad.
Why can't we play co-op WoW.wad?
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. John Reagan got it bad because I'm panel.
Not SWAT multiplayer was great. It lasted about like 5 seconds until you triggered them. Yeah, we just got like dropped the instant the monster saw us. Drops 1024 packets.
The authority to kill a minority.
Says fuck the police.
They call me the Eraser.
Jesus Christ. It's like a pinata or something.
Big old pinata made out of demons.
The rage plus doom spirits win. Someone pick up the rage thing.
The bazooka?
No, the black skull, like, right across, right around the corner. Eh.
Ah. All right.
Ronald's rage.
I it's like railgun rail just shooting everywhere.
Pew pew, it's a laser show.
Oh, someone got something.
Pros used the rainbow rail.
What? Oh.
I didn't do too bad.
That's a lot of ping.
That's a lot of ping!
But at least I got past 100, at least I can have that.
Ooh, it's made out of lasers. 3, 2, 1. Cool, I'm lost already.
Oh god!
Oh hey, I found enemies.
We need a gun.
I found enemies, but the only gun I have is a pistol. Oh, here we go.
The chainsaw here!
Oh, this level!
Hey, there's still an imp ball here. Oh, I didn't manage to catch it. Oh yeah.
There's a jump thing. Okay. Yeah, there's a thing for high jump or something.
Oh, there's actually like crouch sprites as well.
Yeah, there's a rune that lets you jump really high, and you can get it. Or rocket yeah, but if you're like me and absolutely horrible at it. rocket jumping is just a fancy way for me to kill myself.
Nothing fancy about shooting a rocket at your feet.
I'm not a pro. Not like you guys.
Motorcycle guy.
You like live above a garage.
Do you live at the wheelie factory? Oh, I'm dying here.
So I guess an invasion monster friendly fires off.
Yeah. Because it gets way too easy for infighting to happen. Cool, actually I outrun my rockets. That was pretty anime.
This is some serious dodgeballing right here. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of shit on screen.
Take it easy.
Stay on target.
Yeah, it's lagging at like both FPS and internet wise.
I don't know what this is.
This is lagging for serious.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you. shitty rockets with nothing sticking out.
Yeah, they'll come out like a few minutes later.
Oh, that's going to be enemy as hell.
Snipe kills count doubled.
Too many projectiles.
Was there or too much shit on screen?
I think this server is handled more before.
Alright guys, I gotta head off.
It's
been fun.
Okay, now we need to die. What's going on? Oh, it's like normal, I think.
Yeah, stop lagging.
Get up! Yes! Yes!
Stop shouting.
What the hell?
Good luck.
What rune did you get? What did she get from the red thing?